Did you know that the ancient Egyptians might have used sound vibrations to help build their pyramids? Researchers believe that the ancient Egyptians used sound vibrations to move large blocks of stone and to align the pyramids with celestial bodies. To move the stones, it is thought that workers would strike the blocks with hammers or other instruments, creating vibrations that would help to loosen the blocks and make them easier to move.